very interesting was a lot of times people wouldn't speak English. So I would say, well, I'm very sorry, I don't speak your language and you don't speak mine, so let's sing in a language none of us knows. And that is Sanskrit. But interestingly enough, this particular mantra was often already known there. Even though it's Sanskrit, it went to Tibet, and it's a Buddhist mantra. And then from there, it went all around East Asia. And you probably know it too. It's the great Tibetan mantra. Just four syllables. Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum. And Mani means jewel, and Padme means lotus. So Om, jewel, lotus. And Hum is the sound of awakening, awakened speech, awakened from the Buddha. So it's heart, awakened heart. Om Mani Padme Hum. So we'll sing, I'll sing.